Hello traders, I'm Juan Maldonado from the Elliott Wave Street, and it's a pleasure to share some wave counts for this week. Let's start with the euro. On the euro, to recap, or if you are new to this analysis, we are looking for a move up to the 121 area. The first cycle down on the euro seems to be over. We have the completion of wave 1 and the wave 2 is starting. So it seems that we are at the beginning of a new cycle. So I want to go for close to 1,000 pips on this trade. I am already in the trade, but I'm going to add more to my position and I'm going to show you precisely how to do it. And if you take our membership, you're going to receive the update every day. All right, so let's go to the 4-hour chart. The plan is to find the end of a wave 2. You don't need to be an expert to understand this wave count. That's my job. I'm the analyst, and you are going to receive all the powerful Elliott Wave result of the analysis. So here is the 4-hour chart on the euro. I'm looking for the end of wave 2. Don't be confused because I also have a harmonic that I will explain in a second. But for now, just keep in mind that we're looking here for wave 1 and here the wave 2. And inside the wave 2 is going to have a 3-wave sequence, A, B, and C. And we're going to start buying the euro once the last leg is over. I'm going to start looking for a buy trade. So if the plan here is to see the price completing this week wave 5, then a bounce up to the 112.52 and another leg down. Once I see the precise reversal pattern, like once I see that everything is in place, I'm gonna send the buy stop order to our clients. Look, if you take our membership, you're gonna receive every day the video explaining all the instruments that I cover, plus access to this Telegram channel with all my trades. So for example, last week I triggered twice the dollar yen as a sell stop, and I will talk about the trade in a second. On these two sell stops, I lost 60 pips on both because I always trade with a 30 pip stop loss, and I also trigger the pound, and that trade is working fantastic, but I will explain that in a second. So let's go, let's move forward to the pound. So as I was saying, I sent the sell stop order at the 126.50. So right here was a trigger with this big red candle. The way I like to manage my risk is with three positions. So the first one, I take it out the 60 pips, 125.90, and the two others, I leave them open. Today I closed a second position here at the 125.59, and I'm going to keep a third part of my trade open to see if I'm gonna be able to keep it for the 124.80. It's going to be my final destination. So we are getting closer, actually. 124.80 could be more than that, but at least I'm looking. Why 124.80? Because look on the daily chart, that's the area where we have all the support. So that's why I'm looking for that level, 124.80. So slowly, we are getting there. So this trade is working fantastic. Did more than 100 pips so far. I'm seeing more potential to the downside. And on the dollar yen, last week, I tried twice to get into the trade with a 30 pips stop loss on each. Both went to the stop loss. So I lost 60 pips on this dollar yen. But it doesn't matter. When we trade with a small risk in terms of pips and in terms of percentage of our accounts, it's then easy to recover from losses. But losses are part of the business. So here we have the wave 1 and the wave 2. I'm thinking that the wave 2 is over, and I'm looking for more details, more information to find the short trade. So the short trade, it's going to happen soon. Sell stop order could be around the 108.45. If you join the membership, you are going to receive levels once they are in a high probability setup. And the minimum target is a 107.82. And if it breakouts, we can keep it for longer. Let's have a look at the S&P. The S&P is getting ready to make a higher high this week. Slowly, it's growing. 29.12 will be the target. Once the price makes a higher high, we will start taking profits on the bullish trade, and we should get ready for a bounce to the downside. Around 28.40 area will be the target. If you like this analysis and you would like to receive it every day, please visit ElliottWaveStreet.com. Under the membership menu on top, click there to see all the details about our membership. So here you can read all the information. Also, you will find a table with all the instruments that I cover. You will receive your login and password. You will get access to daily, 4-hour, and hourly charts. You will get access to the weekly charts. You will get access to the 5 videos per week with all the explanation of the strategy. I always talk about the future of the markets. So you're going to have a precise idea of what we are looking, and that's going to help you a lot if you are finding trades on these markets. So just $19 for the first month, then just $75 per month. So sign up now here on Elliott Wave Street and start getting the best of the best on these markets, trade ideas using the powerful Elliott Wave technique. Please have a fantastic week. Make some good money, and I'll see you soon. Take care. Bye-bye.